So again, I want to go back to, how can you build a new building when you had to close three schools? We can, because it's within the current cost allocations that we have from the county. So it is, you can do that. You have fund balance, you have the $4 million in capital costs that follow the project, you have in-kind expenses, and you have the ability to borrow money through alternate financing from a private lender if we need to do that.